Card A is traveling east when it collides with card B, which is traveling north. Card A has a mass of 3.05 kilograms, and card B has a mass of 2.10 kilograms. The two cards travel together as a single object on a horizontal surface at an angle theta relative to due east, as shown above. In one trial, the initial speed of card A is 2.5 meters per second, and the initial speed of card B is 1.5 meters per second. The angle theta relative to east that the cards travel after the collision is most nearly? In this classic conservation of momentum problem, keep in mind that the conserved quantity, momentum, is a vector quantity. Therefore, you must use conservation separately in each of the directions involved. If we apply an xy coordinate system to this situation, the x component of the momentum before the collision is the same as the x component after the collision. This is a momentum initially carried only by card A and is equal to 7.625 kilogram meters per second. Correspondingly, the y component of the momentum is originally the momentum carried by card B, which is 3.15 kilogram meters per second. These two are the two components of the momentum that we must consider to calculate the direction. Simple trigonometry will allow us to calculate that using the inverse tangent of 3.15 over 7.625. This is equal to 22.4 degrees, which is closest to option A.